Good morning, my friends. Actually, I turned back here in the Germasoya Dam. Turn back the car. Because I think after it is going to rain, because yesterday it rained already, maybe it's going to come more rain, and if it's raining more, it's going to get up the water here. We don't have any chance to explore the bottom of the dam here, the Germasoya Dam. Now is a good chance, especially here at this bridge, on this passing, this dam here. Now is a very, very, very good opportunity. You see it? See it? I went there down and I'm going to explore the bottom of this here. It's the last chance to do it, because after if it's growing the water, it's going to be until up here, 5-6 meters up. I'm going to throw in these stones. I'm going to find something. Okay, you understand the point? I'm going to start here, I'm going to throw two, three times here the magnet, there and there, because if you are one badass, so stop here, you throw the gun or something, you're going to throw here all. Wish me luck, maybe you're going to find something. Also here is very dangerous, but also here you can find some treasure, you know. Because before it was water. Oh, find something. Nothing. Oh, very dangerous, very slippery, these stones. It's unbelievable. Need to reach there down. Oh, okay. Slowly, slowly. Dangerous. Dangerous, dangerous. And I come alone again. Not find nobody to come with me. Everybody's working. Don't have free time. Also me, I don't have button. Me don't have somebody else like that. Oh. Look at my friends, what is here. Very, very dangerous one, full tree. What the heck? Dangerous, very dangerous. Oh, only stones. Only sharp and slippery stones. Happens something to me here, nobody going to find me. And I don't take telephone, it means in the car. Oh, shit. Dangerous. Dangerous. I make 20 minutes until I go down. Understand me? Very dangerous. Magnet away, my friends. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yo! Very difficult, eh? Now there is no big problem here. Doesn't matter. To check it out to see. Finding something. Very clean the magnet, but not like magnetic like before. When I go there, remember, very magnetical the stones. Here is little more, less magnetic. Here I have some problem, some issues with this rope. Very difficult. Very, very difficult. need to go after there. Have a pass, you know, so difficult to work in the stones. To hack, I will try. But there's no chance. There's no chance. You will see. Let me see. Find something. Oh, my magnet is stuck. Oh, I cannot lose it. Almost I buy it. Maybe they find something. I don't think so. Yeah. Very clean. Very, very clean. But I cannot. I need to go there to try it. Put here, yeah. Very difficult. I think I'm going to give up and to go up. There's no chance to do here magnet fishing because you don't have position to stay to throw. One second, it's very slippery, the stones, I cannot, it's dangerous. If something happened, broke something, it's not worth it to risk my life here. If you are two, it's better, but only one. I told the staff, the tools, I don't know, I cannot. I want to do more, but I cannot. To do more. And more. No chance here to do something. To give up and to go up. To think about another strategic solution. We want to try to turn the sea. Oh. Very slippery, these stones. It's wet. Not only wet, have some. Very slippery. If somebody throw it before, from up something, not going to go there down. I'm going to stop here in the stones. You can find the stones, but it's dangerous. Check all the stones, you can find something. Because before it was water here. Oh, iron. A lot. Bullshit. Garbage. Here for fishermen. They're staying. Going to throw another one time here maybe. Go down there to throw in one time. Okay. Magnet away! I need to go up again. I think I find something. Look it! My friends! I find something. I find something. maybe something else. I start here again to get things magnetical. Okay, I'm going here. I don't feel something. I don't feel, but something I find. Too many people, cars, but they are drinking here. The fishermen. Now I'm going to throw here in this area. But if I have one boat, from the boat, it's more nicely to do it. The magnet fishing. And the sea, one small boat, I'm going to do it. But no, today, the summer is cold. Having a lot place of the magnet fishing here in Cyprus. But this is not one good one. A little heavy now. Let's have something. That's heavy. Yeah, it's really heavy. Don't have something. It's really heavy. Really, really heavy. Another one time. I'm going to throw some more here. Maybe it's the last time, because no chance again. It's failed. No good here. I think I take some too. Maybe I lose it. Oh, I take one battery. Look it. Battery, this is very dangerous to throw it in the water. Good thing I clean that. Oh, I'm going to throw another one time here because this, I think I feel something. I think this is the last time. I feel there's something, but I think it's very big. Notice, I take something. Another one, canes. This is old, rusty canes. I think it's enough. I need to clean this and to go. No chance today. Oh my goodness, it's very difficult. What is this? Still half until the top. This is bullshit. There's more hiking. Metal detector. Almost done. My friends, I try also today, but like you see in the video, it's very, very, very dangerous. And impossible. When you see from the up here, the first impression is piece of cake. You go there down and you throw the maggot. No, there down is very, actually very, very down. It's not so near how you are seeing from here, from up. It's not so near. It's very, very down. You need 20 minutes to go down because the stone, they are very slippery and very, very dangerous. Not so easy. Believe me. That things prove me again, magnet fishing is very, 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 very hard work. Maybe where they stay in the town, on the rivers, when you have like that, when you only you throw, is nicely, but to go, to climb, to go in different bad position there, to be beginner like me, to be alone, that factors this matter, I think, and it's not so easy, not for me. If you have one boat, it's more easy because you go with the boat and you throw the magnet to one small boat. Also, you go on the sea, you can find the sea some things. Look at even they grow up after the water here. Now you can see if they grow up because sometimes until up here the water. You throw the magnet, you can stuck in the stones and you cannot catch nothing. Understand me? That is my friend. This dam is not so good for magnet fishing. We are finished with this dam with magnet fishing, with this reservoir. But if you are having one boat like that, but if you have one boat, you need also approbation. This they don't give you. They don't want to give you the permission. They don't want to give you the permission to do that. They need also permission. They're not allowed in the reservoir with the boat. It's not allowed. The permission. Who knows? Maybe in the future you are trying again, but now, for now, no way. You are going to the next reservoir to see where is next reservoir. Until it's the next reservoir, until it's a little warm, you can go on the sea. And the sea is allowed the boat, you know this, with the air, and you can go the nice in the sea. To make magnet fishing in the sea. But after the summer, no, it's cold, don't go in the water. See you next episode with another reservoir. I think another reservoir, another dam to make magnet fishing. This is very difficult to do it. Almost impossible for one beginner like me. From the camera, for sure, said, what the heck, very easy. But one is to be here, one is in the camera. People, what you say, they don't understand. It's very, very, very different. One is there, one is the camera. It's very different things. Okay, see you. Bye-bye.